tension to the spine. Maintain that tension between your shoulder blades. Alright, I'm starting out. 2-2 deadlift to the knee. So down for 2. Back up for 2. Nice and smooth. That's a good old song. Good.
Chest is up.
Back is straight. Slow it down. 3-1. 3-2-1 and stand off. Feel the back of your leg and glutes catching on. Alright, now brace your core tight, sit deeper into your leg, clean your breath, bring it up. Drive it to the top, single row, knees, belly, knees, let's go again. Very good, single row. Now get the elbows high and wide, quickly under, core stays straight. A big squeeze between the shoulder blades, we got one more. Up to the ribs, just under your chest. Oh, we got two more. We got two more. Yeah, let's do the last one. Big squeeze between your shoulder blades. Get all those muscles of the back working. Stand up, hold it here. Bend your knee, bar down. Woo, take it out. That was one. We got two more to go, just like that. Woo. You guys look awesome. I think you're doing awesome at home. Bar is up, use under hips. Deadlift, 2-2. Bars beneath, slowly back up. Have a seat. Elbow facing the rear. Great work. Alright, slow it down. 3-1. 3-2-1 and stand tall. Now really lift that chest. Are you ready for round 2 at home? Are you guys ready for round 2? Bring it on. Clean and press. Now get your entire into it. Really use those legs to drive the bar up. Get under, push it to the top, lower with control. Great work. We got two more. Oh, I'm feeling this one. Heart rate's on. Calorie consumption going through the roof. Alright, gone wide. Hands up, triple row. Dig deep, stay low. Now we raise everything tight. Core strong. Chest up, back straight. Now we're getting into our upper back. Remember, squeeze between your shoulder blades. You can feel this in your upper back right now. I know I am feeling it. We can do one more. Last 3. Stay with it. Beautiful. Bring it up and hold. And your knees to release those hardworking muscles. Alright, one more. This one's got a stinger at the end, so watch out. Bend your knees. Bars up. 2-2 deadlift. Good. Find your kneecaps and bring it back up. Alright, last set. This is all about finishing. Oh, sing it for me. Sing it for me. 3-1. I want you to sing at home as well. Wake your neighbors up. Alright, let's get ready. Core strong. Chest is up. Bend more at the knees. Last set of plane of presses. Bring it up. Now we put the power to it. Let's get strong. Legs driving. Go down and get that bar. Oh, we got the two last ones. Two last ones. You are taking on a great back challenge. If you want a strong back, if you want great posture, hell, if you just want to look good, these are the reps that will do it for you. Stay with me. Two more. Two more triples. Sink into those legs. Work through all the muscles of the back. Hang on. Hang on. Last rep. Make it a good one.